Hi, we're Snail Mail. Thank you for having us, Virginia Tech. We're very excited to be here virtually. All right.
Sometimes.
Thank you. This is our first show in like a year or something. So thank you so much. We're really excited. Let it be known that my parents met at Virginia Tech. Go Hokies. Without Virginia Tech, there would be no snail mail. Very high stakes here. All right. Thank you.
death right in the face. Don't thank him, 'cause there's nothing in there, won't ever be. And in moss covered springs, you'd never find anything. So what's the use in hiding under our feet?
Just a little, yeah. Thank you. How's everyone doing tonight? Gotta say, the silence is pretty deafening from over here. It's a wild feeling.
I feel like we have to be transparent too, that the tripod for the camera is it's a cat tower. It's just fully a cat
tower. It's fully a cat tower.
I would feel icky if they didn't.
Do we look like we have a tripod? Kind of. Yeah, it would feel untruthful not to be honest.
I have my LA tripod, my New York tripod, my London tripod.
My Atlanta tripod. I actually have my Marfa tripod.
Every city Hillary Duff mentions that one song, I have a tripod there.
Tokyo, she says,
London, Paris,
maybe Tokyo. So what? I have my London tripod, my...
We're none of those places.
We are fully in... Darn F, Maryland. I don't want to say shitfuck. Alright. All right. What would you get if we were there right now? Sounds so funny in my head. It sounds like there's like a whole like huge crowd being like, yo. Woo. I hope you guys are all doing okay out there in these uncertain times. Hope you guys are studying.
Yeah, from where we are, it looks like there's like half a guitar in the video. But from all the checks earlier.
Can you not see?
No, I think just because we're far away. So.
Oh, no, Lindsay's fully in.
Yeah.
We're in.
Yeah, probably. Almost like.
It doesn't matter. if we're missing a little.
No, it's just how.
It matters to me.
Was I that?
Y'all look handsome tonight.
How egregiously on camera it's like, yeah, we're on, and it can just be so clearly seen if we're not on it. Like,
yeah, it is hard to tell.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like the confidence is caught on camera. Like, yeah, we're on there.
I'm feeling confident tonight, y'all.
I'll close on that.
This is a. All right, this is a confident night.
Club confidence.
Thank you for coming to Club Confidence. We'll be your hosts. Alright. Sorry for the Virginia technical difficulties. Anyway, we're here live from the basement of your on-campus housing. Please don't tell your RA. Please don't come down here. We want to be left alone to play. All right. Thank you. Anyway, we were saying it's snail mail from the basement of Virginia Tech. Please don't tell your RA we're down here. We are not paying tuition. We're just here. Like a nest of rats. Performing rats. To perform for you. We were saying we also kind of feel like iCarly doing this. Would you guys want to introduce yourselves as which members of iCarly or no?
Yeah, we can go ahead.
All right. We've got Carly on the drums. Freddie on the bass. I don't. Yeah.
Spencer.
I'm not Spencer. I'm Spencer Moon.
Do any of them have like taglines?
Oh, they're like, no, oh, like, oh, dang. Oh, darn. You like, forgot to put cam on. Like, Freddy Spaghetti. That's so random. I definitely, like, I thought their living situation was pretty cool. As a child.
That loft is the goal, like.
I thought it was sick as a child.
Yeah.
We all sat down at practice recently and watched iCarly together, and I feel differently about the way they decorate that place now.
Yeah, for sure.
Feels really weird to me. Like, also, like, leniency for the, like, room, the preteen room where they film the show. Not as much leniency for where the adult man lives downstairs. That's weird. That's a weird. It's kind of
we'll
a weird.
We'll need like suit coats or something too if we're gonna be iCarly. Like,
yeah.
Weird striped shirts and suit coats or something.
It's like t-shirt over a long sleeve shirt with like where the two patterns are clashing. And then like capri pants. And like pink Converse.
We need polos.
Why? Also, every episode had like I something. I just started laughing to myself because it would be like I freaky. Right, thinking I trying.
Better than to wait around, all in a haze.
All right. I guess I got a little solo number for you guys. Go Hokies. Earlier, I made the common mistake over dinner of thinking that maybe the bird was also called Hokie as well as the sandwich. But I'm glad we got it all in order before we did this. Go Hoagies. You know what's kind of interesting about a stream audience is they're not as captive. It's like walk show is one thing. Walking away from the show is another thing.
You see those faces again.
Thank you, Virginia Tech. No mail.
Thank you. Ciao.